don't want another unit there?
Get somebody with a smoke gun to get inside the vehicle so we can get the VIN number off this car and so we're able to tow it. So that won't take you without a VIN.